What up, peeps? We are about to go to Hawaii 2016. Yay! Are you guys excited?
We're all packed.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. And I'm gonna cry!
Yeah. Alrighty, let's take a look at the luggage. We got all the luggage stored right here and stuff. So, except for mom's backpack. Here are the kids right here. They got their stuffies in their backpacks, or their stuffy backpacks. Mom's coming over here with her backpack, and we should be all ready to go. So, there you go.
It's gonna be so sad. Say bye.
Bye.
In memoriam.
Love you. Alrighty, we just got to the bus stop at Economy Parking in Oakland. We just missed a shuttle, but even if we had made it, I don't know if we would have fit. It was a pretty full shuttle.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yes.
We are on the shuttle here, headed over to the airport. We got all of our luggage right there. And Mom and David are way over there. Yeah, that's about it. Alrighty, we are waiting for breakfast at the Chili's to go. Right there. A bit slow, right?
Are we sitting here or are we just sitting?
No, we're gonna sit here, honey. Yeah, it's a little slow.
We got about an hour and a half.
Yeah. Alrighty, our food just arrived here. Take a look at. I got the All American breakfast or something. They got the All American breakfast, and Katie got pancakes. And I guess I got they got the classic. I got the All American, and then Katie got pancakes. So that's about it. So finally. Alrighty, we are at the Oakland Airport, still at the Starbucks here. And if you can see in line, let me see if I can figure it out. Well, right there is Jenny talking to the pilot of our airplane. So I think we'll be okay. I thought we might not have time, but he was like, don't worry about it, you'll be fine. So kids are over there, just doing their thing there. And I'm right here. At the all-important power source for this phone, actually, so. Alrighty, we just got on the airplane. Mom and Katie are right here. And then me and David right here. David and I are doing Mad Libs. Right, David? What's the next Mad Lib, David?
Adjective?
Let's do sparkly. Sparkly, you can never go wrong with sparkly. YouTube videos that I downloaded on YouTube Red. Man, I like YouTube Red a lot. Alrighty, you guys ready? We're on the descent, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Katie.
Is this seatbelt time?
What? Okay. Anyway, I have no idea what she's saying.
Seatbelt time.
Oh, seatbelt. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I guess I gotta stop vlogging.
Alrighty, we're getting really close here, and I don't know if you can hear the song, but it's the I Laugh At You song. We love it. See the videos over there. It's an awesome video.
We're getting close. I don't know if you can see it land yet, but it's getting there though. That's all that counts.
That's awesome.
Alrighty, David, we are real close to landing, aren't we?
Yes, you see the guys over there, they're getting their seats.
Ready? Here we go, guys. Here we go. Can you see that? Alrighty, David. Ready? We're almost there. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready? Ready? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Go right out the window.
Yeah? Whoa! We're landing. Yay! Awesome. Good job, David. Alrighty, we are here at baggage claim, just trying to figure out if this could have been our bag, but it's not. It's way too big. So, anyways, that's about it. Alrighty, we are at budget. There is David right there, and Katie should be right there, but she's with Mom outside. Mom didn't want to lug the luggage inside, even though it's air conditioned, so. We are right here. There's a big line though, so that really sucks, but whatever. What can you do? We just got the car, wrecked the car. We're just waiting on it to be delivered, and look what we just found. We're counting chickens already. Oh my gosh, that is so awesome. We're at what count? Three?
Three, yeah.
Three, so.
Well, we're doing this daily, every single hour of the day we can get.
Yeah, are we gonna do it per day, or we're just gonna do a running total?
Running total.
Running total? Okay, cool.
Running total.
Guess where we're at. Guess where we're at, Katie. Pizza Heaven, Brick Oven Pizza. Look at that. Wow. See, look right there. It says, hey, Mushroom, can you see it? It's Pizza Heaven. That's why we call it Pizza Heaven, so. Alrighty, we're just looking at the mural right now. And that's where they make the pizza right there. Although they got this big old fancy machine now.
You can always
watch it. Yeah. Look at that. Wow. Pretty cool. Alrighty, we're getting a little demonstration of the pizza making here at the Brick Oven here. We're doing a little bit of the crust here. I'm gonna call it pretzeling the crust. I don't even know if that's the right term. Look at that, perfect. Every time, except for that one, which we won't look at over there. All right, let's take a look there. Uh-huh. Pretty good. Like a machine there. Speaking of a machine, they got a machine now. They didn't have that before. Oh well, what can you do? Alrighty, note to self, the Brick Oven's iced tea is flavored. So, gotta remember that. But they do have Splenda. One of the things that I really like about Brick Oven is how it has all these cool, you know, these cool decals up there. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
From the.
And I'll be right back with you.
Oh, great, awesome. I got some dough for the kids. They have a little dough for the kids to play with. So, right now they're on their phones, as is Mama. So we're Verizon, and Verizon is supposed to have the best coverage out here, but we barely have any coverage, so I don't know what's going on there. I thought it might be my phone, but maybe Verizon is not as good as everybody's saying anymore. Alrighty, our appetizers just came. Garlic bread, and look at this.
Don't
we have pizza sauce, yes. Alrighty, David's gonna go juggle some dough balls here. Oh wait. Oh my god. Good job. Bow bow. Alrighty. We just finished a late lunch and we are now at Walmart. We haven't even gotten to the hotel yet, but I did get a notification through the Marriott.com app because I checked in yesterday that our room is ready. So that's awesome. Because typically we go there early and then our room's not ready, but we only go to the pool and we don't have a place to change. So. Hopefully all that's a moot point this time because I checked in early and the room seems to be ready. Alrighty, look where we just arrived. We're actually at the back entrance of the parking lot because we know that we're gonna be at this tower. So yeah, so we're gonna just park here. The Jen and the kids are gonna go get some spa water, and I'm gonna check in. Hopefully it'll be fast, fingers crossed. And then I'll hopefully get repark the car a little closer, or at least get the luggage down here and so forth. Blah, 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 so. We are on our favorite terrace. Look at this, guys.
His foot is a flop.
Oh, they're talking about my hair. Yeah, it's a little full on, so. But this is my favorite terrace. Oh my goodness. We're gonna get some good shots out here. Let me tell you. Oh my goodness, it's so nice. Yeah. Oh, okay. Jen was just saying, we want to make Sunday a stay here day because of the Sunday brunch. Down. Just checked in, got a great room, and now we went all the way to the very top just to get spa water, which is awesome because the kids have really been looking forward to it. In fact, actually, this is the first place where they really started to enjoy spa water and got introduced to it to begin with. So we had to come over here.
I like the rosemary.
Alright guys, we just got down to the pool. These girls here found a lizard, but the chlorine probably wouldn't be the best for the lizard, so. Anyways, wait, I still have a card in my pocket. The room key. Probably shouldn't get into the pool with the room key.
Hey, made it into the pool. Hey, there's mom right there with the kids. Got the noodles right here. Everything. So good. Okay? Whoa, what are you doing? Alright, what?
Let's see how the phone can experience
the
flashes.
Ready? Is it still going?
Oh,
no, it's still recording. I think it's another recording now.
Oh,
yeah. So, yeah, go.
I'm working really hard. Let's see what happens.
Okay, it did it again. Wait, let's go underwater. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.